So, so annoyed. I don't know how this is going to go. Let's hope it goes well. Down here. Come on, drop down. I swear to God, if I didn't kill this boss, I would have quit. I would have honestly quit this game. Oh, fuck me, man. Oh my God, I did it! Fuck, that was still stupid as fuck, but I did it. God, you don't know. Okay, we should be back. Yep, there we go. Are we back? This for? Why? The fuck? Oh, that's why it was there. Music. Okay, that's good. Is it? Floor unlocked! Let's go! See you game. Should have stayed down, motherfucker. You're up and about. I can bloody... I can bloody tell you I was not expecting that. Let's go. New floor unlocked. I'm just so happy we defeated that fucking boss. Like, oh my God, that shit was annoying.
Stephanie?
Stephanie? Steffi, you here? Stefan? Stephanie? Steffo? Stefan? Stefan? But, you know, like usual, I don't know how long I'll be streaming for. I'll stream it as long as I can. So the cash register, I need something. Oh! Fuck? D-fuck? What D-fuck? Oh, that's a 5. That's a 4. Motherfucker, what are you two then? What? I don't get this shit. What are you? 1649. Might not go to this then.
Okay.
Just have to remember that for a safe or whatnot. Can't go that way. I came from that way. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay, so that has to be the password then. Cause there's fucking nothing else here. There's no fucking safe or anything. Oh. Aha, a safe. Oh yeah, baby, medkit. It. That is. Okay, let's try 0207. Okay. Let's try 7682. I don't fucking know. 5387, let's try that. Damn it. Ha ha. Well done, me. Now let's go find a save point and see. I didn't fucking hear it. Oh my fucking god, I didn't fucking hear it. Oh, where did it fucking come from? Oh, you fuck. You actual fucking fuck. You actual fucking fuck. Fuck me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah, shit. Fucking damn it. Oh, I didn't even see this box. Ooh, a new tape.
Terrified of her, and I don't blame them. Every time she shows up, we all feel some kind of intense pain. It's hard to describe, really. But honestly, I don't think she's trying to hurt us. From what I've seen, it seems like she's looking for something, or maybe someone. This time, when I saw her, man, I swear she was trying to speak to me. But the only word I could make out was daddy. I blacked out before I could hear anything else. When I woke up, she was already gone. I don't know what to think. If she's really not trying to kill us, could she possibly be looking for?
He's got to be talking about the same girl I've been seeing. What the hell does she want?
I mean, it seems pretty fucking obvious. She wants her daddy. Still need to head to floor 4. Somehow. Can I now use my... Shit! I don't have it equipped. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, bet. Okay, damn. Oh, you're kidding! Are you fucking kidding? This would work! Why give me something that's only used, like, fucking once? Because I haven't fucking come across... Oh, it's so fucking stupid. That's so fucking dumb. That's so dumb. Oh, mate, that's... Oh, that's fucking... That's so fucking dumb. Well, this isn't gonna be too long, because I just had something come up, so I'll catch you on the next one. Love for you guys. Can't believe I got rid of that damn boss. Thank God. So now we can actually continue the game. Oh. What's the park? Bet. But, yep. I'm gonna end it fairly soon. But a congratulations is in order, because We did defeat that piece of shit. Fair and goddamn square. God, that bloody bastard was annoying. So bloody annoying. Still can't believe that fucking rod. Can't bloody open that thing. It's so stupid. But yeah, this has been great. Finally defeating that bastard. So I shall catch you guys in the next one. Love you all. Have a good one. The next episode will be episode 5, part 2. Then after that it'll be episode 6. But until then, have a good one, and love you all.